Spider scrolling up your back. Snake slithering down. Spider scrolling up your back. Snake slithering down. Here comes a spider to bite you on the neck. Tight squeeze. Cool breeze. Do you get the shiveries? Hey guys, welcome. Like crazy to revisit this trigger and make an entire video dedicated to it. And well, you know, if you guys ask for it, I shall of course deliver. So tonight we're going to be doing an entire video dedicated to the spider riddle. It's a nursery rhyme, otherwise called the X marks the spot trigger. It's a really popular one that I like to sometimes do in my videos, and I always get requested like crazy to make longer versions of that, as I sometimes do it in my YouTube shorts and whatever, my TikTok stuff. So I thought, why not? Let's do a long one tonight for the four of you out there who asked for it. If you enjoy this video, find it relaxing, tingly, enjoyable, or whatever like that, let me know by giving me one of these. Give the video a like. It really does channel immensely. Lets me know that you guys like these videos, and I'll be sure to let me know what to make in the future. Okay. Alrighty, so I have a few different ways to make this varied and interesting, so we will get to them as the video gets on. But why don't we just repeat the spider riddle again in a normal sort of way. Okay. Alright, so sit back, relax, and enjoy. Walking through the jungle, X marks the spot. Spider scrolling up your back, snake slithering down. Here comes a spider to bite you on the neck. Tight squeeze, cool breeze. Do you get the shivery? these little bad boys. My little witch's fingers. Because I don't have really nails, and I don't know, when my hands and fingers are like this, reminds me a lot of a spider, and I can really get the touch stuff down, so let's give it a whack. Walking through the jungle, X marks the spot, saying it as if I were a different character. So obviously the most logical one I would do is the Joker, or specifically Heath Ledger's Dark Knight Joker. So I will now repeat the spider riddle, but this time in a Joker way. Walking through the jungle, spot, dot, line, dot, line, dot, dot, dot. Spiders crawling up your back, snakes slithering down. Spiders crawling up your back, snakes are slithering down. An itsy bitsy spider to bind you on your neck. Tight squeeze, cool breeze. Do you get the shivering? Actually, you know what? This light blue one really does look nice, I gotta be honest. Alright, you know what? Let's keep the lighting on this for now. I'll change it later. So yes, we're back on the green lights, but there's a reason for that. It's because now we are doing the pickle finger version. Found these pickle fingers.
Mm-hmm.